New tonight, Norwood police also have their hands full dealing with another robbery. Police say a man armed with a gun held up the BP on Montgomery Road at Highland. Happened about 9 tonight. Officers say the robber was wearing a ghost mask when he robbed the store. No word on what he took.